Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Hard Reset Redux tonight. So, last time, my thought was on the money. There should have been cutscenes and stuff that should have played and told us what we were doing, who we were, and why we were going out and doing what we were doing. So, luckily, I found a really easy fix to get those back in there. So, tonight at the start, we're going to do something a little bit different. We're going to go back and watch the cutscenes that we missed. Normally I wouldn't do this, I would just, you know, call it a lost cause and move on, but I did catch a glance at one of them as I was looking for a fix for this, and they seem to be pretty cool, so we're gonna take like the 10-15 minutes or so and catch up on all the cutscenes that we missed, and then we'll continue with the game. So grab yourself a drink, you know, settle in for a bit. We're just gonna have a nice little chill movie night for a bit before we go back to shooting the robots. So let's start with the opening cutscene before we start the game. Need to learn who we are and why we're doing what
January
we're doing.
January 17th.
And where we are.
2436.
And when it is.
Sector 6.
Learning so much
European
already.
European District, Bazaar City.
And I do dig the style here, like kind of this little animated comic book story or whatever. So that's us. We're Fletcher. We're Fletcher. We play as Fletcher.
Have someone join me after the shift is over. I don't like to drink alone.
Don't knock drinking alone. Drinking
most
alone
of the days
is pretty rad.
Are like
most
this.
Times.
I'm a
hey,
proud
CJ,
soldier of the corporation.
Good to see you.
Others like me are made by the PR department to be sentinels of the sanctuary.
So we are Fletcher, and we are essentially a mercenary. These are the things we have learned
money.
So far.
We defend the sanctuary, a network that holds billions of digitalized personalities of human beings. The machines are our enemy.
We're defending some sort
eggheads
of
proposed a theory
far flung society
in
where
an
digital people live, apparently.
Limit of the current AI. The sanctuary is the possibility of the machines to break this limit.
Oh, and then things start getting violent, which is fun and cool. So here's why we're shooting all the robots. They start murdering people, and we don't like that, apparently.
Major, the booze can wait. Check Sector 6.
Overtime again. HQ. Sector 6. Multiple casualties. Send backup.
Impossible. He's reading.
For fuck's sake.
Ooh.
Blind?
Dropping the F-bomb. Alright, so.
At least seven dead.
Cutscenes are fun in this game, apparently. The screen is black? Oh, that's not good. Oh yeah, it is black. What the hell? Oh, thank you. Thank you for telling me. Let's make sure that's
all
not...
units
there we go.
Regroup on CLN-16.
Okay, hold on a second. Screen shouldn't be black.
CLN-16, conduct an area recon. Just don't go postal, Fletcher.
Okay. Well, thank you. Thank you for telling me. I thought it was fine. But, well, anyways. What we missed in the first part of that, we get told who we are and what we're doing. So that was the cutscene to open the game that we missed last time. Here's after, I believe, the first level.
Something is feeding our system with false data.
Or someone. The culprit may still be in Sector 6.
Actually, what I'm going to do here, just to make sure that these all play out okay.
Had the CLN track the source of the signal?
CLN 16. Plant tracking devices. Make sure our system receives the correct.
Sure. Nerd is my middle name.
You could have shown your soldiering while on patrol,
so I think this was the cutscene that should have played after the first level.
The patrol during which the machines breached the barrier.
Name. My first is, yes, sir. HQ. The media just announced the number of casualties in Sector 6.
That first level wasn't too difficult. It was kind of not hand-holding necessarily, but just not very challenging.
Our PR department? Resurrected about 1,000 souls.
Okay, so very, very short one. So the opening one was obviously a little bit longer. So I don't know if this one played after second level, but we'll see.
We are getting the first reports from Sector 6. The barrier was disabled from within the city.
Have the CLN clean up this mess ASAP. PR can barely hold the media at bay.
The system has identified the culprit, Percival Novak.
So yeah. So I think in either the mission right after this cutscene or the one right before, we were chasing this Novak person. Apparently a scientist. Apparently responsible for all the bad stuff.
Send new orders to CLN.
CLN 16, sending you possible location of the person responsible for the sabotage in Sector 6. Percival Novak. Shoot on sight.
AKA, don't ask questions. Just do your job.
I could have killed him at that time. But that would have risked everything coming out. He would have turned me into a guinea pig. It is time to settle the score.
Is it though? Okay. Alright, so now we're burning through these at a pretty good clip. So, we go after Novak, or whatever. And I think we find him by this point. So here's what happens after we find him. So we track him down, and we're like, ah, fuck. And we, take a couple thousand volts to the chest. Pass out,
Mr.
wake
Fletcher,
up.
At last I have the honor to meet you in person. My name is Percival Novak.
Talk to
Don't
Novak, even
upset.
Though we should
the
shoot him.
The paralysis won't last long, it was a necessity.
You sick fuck.
Oh, second F-bomb.
You let the machines in.
This was an unfortunate
really needs to watch his
well
swearing.
As you will see, there are some specific circumstances.
Circumstances? The whole sector is...
Mr. Fletcher, this was the lesser evil.
Ah, see, whenever somebody says lesser evil,
they're
almost always lying.
Bezor is in grave danger. You can help save the city.
Help? Me?
Yes, you, Mr. Fletcher. You are special. You were born with a certain...
So here we get some more backstory to why we are the way we are, I guess.
Survived a bug in the sanctuary's system. The illness that the bug caused
was digitizing all these people. Apparently there are a few bugs.
How would you know that I
of course, because the hubris of science and all.
It was me who concealed your condition from the corporation.
Am I supposed to thank you?
Calm down, Major. I would offer you a drink, but we...
Ah, see, a drink would do us all a lot of good, wouldn't it?
I'm fully aware that drinking makes you deaf to all the assimilated personalities in your mind.
We aren't buddies, Novak. Spare me the details.
What if I showed you how to live with it, Mr. Fletcher?
Well, apparently we're not
if
the only ones
I
in our own
you
head.
To control it,
that's kind of creepy.
I taught you how to use it to your advantage. I'm monitoring your communication feed, Mr. Fletcher. No one will hear what I say. The corporation is not mankind's defender, but I will give you a chance to become one.
So here we learn the standard twist. Like, the people we're working for aren't the good guys. Go figure.
My work, your work, Mr. Fletcher. Billions of personalities within the sanctuary. You were ordered to terminate me. The order will be carried out.
Wait!
Uh-oh. Look away. Boom. Self-own.
God damn it, you son of a bitch.
Trust me. Use your gift.
I do like the art style, Caesar. Certainly a lot different than the standard in-game engine pre-rendered cutscenes for a lot of these games of the time.
The lesser evil, my ass.
So we plug into the dude who just offed himself. Let's see what happens here. There's F-bomb number three.
HQ, CLN 16 here. Target eliminated.
Understood. Next objective, find and destroy Novak's laboratory.
Understood. Over and out.
So we told a little fib to HQ there. I mean, Novak's technically dead, but now he's in our heads, I think. Alright, so then we get to the major boss fight that we did last time. That's what should have played right before then.
I just wonder why the fuck F-bomb they ordered me to destroy this shit. They can use a lot of this data themselves.
They are sure.
Okay, so there's Novak right there. Apparently his mind is in ours.
You all are such geniuses when it comes to feeding shit to your fellows.
Disinformation is an effective weapon. Observe this monument, Major. Do you happen to know what it is?
Atlas, a Titan carrying the heavens.
This is correct. However, in this situation,
the big statue we fought last time. So this must be, must have been the cutscene right before that level.
I don't get it.
The Trojan horse was insidiously used by the Greeks to conquer the impregnable city of Troy.
I know what a Trojan horse is. What does it have to do with this?
Look at the data. The machines are careful. I managed to unravel this. Billions of nanomachines have been
nanomachines.
Something inside the Atlas for years. Security monitoring is undetected.
Yes, that old sci-fi MacGuffin. Nanomachines.
The corporation is unaware of this threat.
And let's keep it that way. Time to blow shit up.
Wonderful. One problem. The Atlas is an extraordinary machine. Although the Atlas
hey,
is
it's huge, and we are but one tiny little man.
They have designed a method to compile all the data from its AI matrix.
The hell? If you think...
Major, this is the only possible way. We have to learn the exterior AI's plans. However, reading the AI matrix will have some side effects. It will devastate the quantum entanglements, thus scrapping the matrix.
Okay, sci-fi talk, yada, yada, yada.
The clock is ticking. It's time, Professor.
Cool guys, don't look at explosions. They cause them, and then they run away. Like big, brave people. Alright, so that was right before we faced the Atlas. I think this is the one right after, and then we'll be all caught up.
They have seen you in action before, Mr. Fletcher, but this was impressive.
This is what I was taught. Let's move. Why can't we just download it the normal way?
Normal way. As if downloading shit directly into your head is ever normal. I guess in the year of 24 whatever, I guess it might be normal by that point.
Nanomachines.
They are ready. We'll assimilate them.
Done.
All done. Ah!
I hate needles.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of needles either. Fletcher, you and me both.
What the fuck?
Ah, fifth F-bomb.
My head.
I can feel it too.
I think, if I didn't lose count.
Nanomachines. Printing the AI matrix into your brain. In a moment,
we I've got something, Professor. Images. An old corporation military hospital. I don't recognize this technology.
I do. Partially. These are quantum matrices. Stimulation and growth.
Hey, my brother. How you doing?
This is bullshit.
Bullshit. This is bullshit, Fletcher. That's right. I'm with you on that one.
Investigating. Am I correct?
Are you totally fucked up?
Six that
will send the whole CLN after us.
Sooner or later, the research department will find out.
I think we've had more F-bombs than nanomachines so far, which is impressive.
The target for the Atlas was the corporation's hospital. The exterior AI had to have a reason to plan a direct assault. The technology developed there is the key for Bezos' survival.
Fuck it. What are we supposed to do when we
Seven
get there?
Seven F-bombs.
This should be rather obvious, Mr. Fletcher. We will assimilate all the AI matrices.
Yeah, right. I'd rather just blow my brains out right now.
The nanomachines circulating in your blood are not only there to assimilate the AI. Their main goal is to redevelop your brain structure.
My brain structure is fine. Why does it need to be redeveloped?
Your potential.
That's a mean thing to say.
What the fuck are you rumbling
Eight
about?
F-bombs! Wow, this one's full of them. Alright.
What did you make me a tool for?
To save the city. It's the corporation who is the enemy.
You're not telling me everything. Jesus, I hate your kind so much.
Alas, our acquaintance had to start from something, Major.
Alright, so I think we're all caught up then. Yeah, so it was about... a little bit more than 10 minutes of cutscenes that we didn't get last time. So, time to get back to it then. Time to get up in there and shoot some robots. Okay. Alright, that's the one we just saw. Whatever. So we're gonna skip it right away. As soon as it's loaded.
This is what I was taught. Let's move. Why can't we just download
the normal way? Yeah, download the normal way. Bop, 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 bop. Okay. So here we are. Back in. Rifle, shotgun, grenade launcher. I think that's all we had there. And then we had railgun. That's right. Railgun. Plasma. Blaster? What's a blaster look like? Oh, right. And then railgun. Okay. Yeah, rifle. Okay, I don't think we have enough upgrade juice to upgrade stuff. Do we? Oh, no, we do have one thing. except there's... Oh, whoops. Probably shouldn't upgrade while things are still kind of around us. Okay, now we're clear. Alright, what can we do here? Actually, can we do anything else to the railgun? Nope, we've got everything there. Nice. Alright. Any more passives we can do? Enhanced hormone, increased damage resistance, and enhanced perception mode. What the hell is enhanced perception mode? Oh, bullet time when we hit critical health. Well, hopefully we never hit critical health. Kits regen more, increased damage resistance period. Hell yeah.
Good choice.
All right, let's go. Oh right, because we immediately jumped onto the tracks last time to see if it would let us do that. And it did. It did, in fact, let us do that. We don't need to do it again. Whoa! Okay, that's an instant kill, huh? Very good. Very good, very good. Oh cool, we get these little in-between loading screens too. Am I gonna have to do that upgrade again? Yeah, probably. Oops. Should have stood back on that one a little bit. Slap our damage resistance on there right quick and be done with it. This one? Yeah.
Good choice.
The guard was successfully mounted. Oh, there's a thing up there. How does one get up there? That looks like a real big pack of upgrade juice there. Shoot it down? I can't shoot it down. It'd be kind of wild if I... Oh! Oh. Okay, watch that first step. Oops. Watch that first step. Let's get past this first part.
Welcome to upgrade terminal.
Doot. Oops. Doot. Alright. We know there's that upgrade juice up there. We have to get to it somehow, but I don't know how we're gonna. Oh, right. There's this thing. I think we just need to... Oh, that was my own grenade. Just needed to sidestep him instead of facing him down head on. Whoa, excuse me. Looking at shit? Rude. Upgrade thing in case we didn't get the one before. Ooh. Damn, look at that thing.
Constructor in the sector. Considering the current situation.
We're gonna have to fight that later? Probably. Looks cool. Shocker one doesn't really do much, does it? Wasn't much of a threat considering we're still at max health, but it's fun regardless. Out of there right quick. Clever bastards trying to get me to step in there for that upgrade juice. Now. Alright, nope, not gonna spend much time going for that. Chances are we'll end up doubling back naturally anyways. Pick us, regenerate more. Ammo regenerates faster. We don't really need to worry about ammo regen. The only time we've ever really run out was during the boss fight. So get the tactical scanner.
The pod was successfully mounted.
Thread the needle right before both of them. Oops, excuse me, fellas. Ouch. Swapping is a little bit awkward. This is a big old trap, isn't it? No? Just had that hanging out, huh? Okay. Oh, yeah, here we go. Turned around when I went for that. Okay, so we went down here, and there was the stuff over there that I grabbed, right? Or no, that's an entirely different thing. Huh? Can I, here we go. I think this is where they were coming from. Turn back. This is where I got those two things on that side. And they ran down from up here, so I think the critical path is back up this way. here. That's a big old battleground here. Alright. Let's go. Now too, huh? Oop. Right buttons. Things on the opposite side of that wall. From here. Scaffold or ladder somewhere else. I see, that moved the pathway. Okay. Now we can probably climb up and go across. Not yet. railgun. Come down there from somehow. I don't think I can get to that path just yet. And that other thing was locked up, right? Unless it unlocked for me destroying all of them now. Just the thing for it to do. Yeah, now it's unlocked, of course. I just not go far enough. I thought there was a wall in the way. It's like it's just straight across, though. Oh, that was silly. Oh, oh, shh. Okay. Oops. I don't know what the hell happened there. Put it on a timer. Yeah, there isn't a way. Oop, excuse me. By this section. Ah, it is on a timer. Oh, dang it! Okay, so I can't be on it while it's moving. Thanks. Thanks for that. So we can get that last upgrade juice over there. Or maybe not. Fuck. Oh, wow. Come on, really? Okay, I think it did checkpoint us, like, right before this, so whatever. Yep. There we go. Okay. Unless they want me to jump down there? That'd be kind of silly, wouldn't it? What the hell? Oh my god. Alright, maybe it's not worth it. What the hell? And there's not like another console or something I can use to move it back manually, huh? Seems weird. Jump down onto the train this time. So then it moves back to the middle. What the fuck? I don't get it. I don't get what the trigger is for that to move back, but alright. Whatever, I guess. We don't even really need it. It's just some little upgrade juice or whatever. I mean, I'd like to have it, but not really a necessity at this point. over to the other path that we couldn't see? Nope, not quite. Secrety secrets yet, at least that's popped up.
The tracks are powered off, at least for the time being. It's our only chance to get to the next station. Hurry up, Mr. Fletcher.
Now that door's closed. I think. This door's open. Dangerous. More than one of them. On the ground shooting at me? I don't know. It's just them. Eat shit. You shoot at me, you better not miss. Jeez. Now the cops are after me too? Lord. What did I do to them, besides blow up a couple of their cars on the way in? Immediately below. Yeah, here we go. Upgrade the shotgun in our earliest opportunity, methinks, so that thing is not great. Ooh, excuse me. For me shooting it, I guess not. Definitely something behind it. Explosive thing or something behind there I can use. Oh. Ouch. There we go. Now we got two upgrade points. Alright, I think we're probably good for passive gear. The rest is kind of not super important, right? Shield regen speed might be good. Yeah, sure. Then, let's see what other, like, primary weapons we have. RPG, hey. That might be better than the yield grenade launcher. Shorten reload time for the shotgun. Alright, let's get the RPG up in there.
Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
Hmm. Let's see. Ooh. Seems good. A little overkill, but fun. But very, very fun. Man, should have gotten the RPG a long time ago. Could have had that for a while. Oh, I see. Yeah, this was the gate from the other side. Well, that counts as a secret, huh? Turning left instead of right. Fun. I like that we pop Chivos just for doing our jobs here. Nothing special. You destroyed the robots here. Have achievement. Kind of makes them a little bit less valuable, doesn't it? Oh, probably don't want to use an RPG as a close quarters weapon. Do I feel fulfilled? Not really. Like, if you just kill 20 of a certain amount of enemy, that's not much of an achievement. That's just a matter of course. That's the cost of doing business. Not anything special. This way before, did we?
You're my customer. Redeemed on every purchase.
Ah, I see. Thought I raised the gate. We were just that. Sort of. Ah, I see. Like, wait a minute, maybe I should have waited. Kinda poked my nose a little bit too far over that rail. Okay, just needs me to. Where did this pop me back to? Ah, alright. Point and click. Point and click. There was one more in the corner. Yeah. Stop in the middle there. If there's something else down these paths, that'd be kind of mean. There isn't. Okay. Way back at the beginning, isn't it? I see. But I don't want to go there yet, because there was more stuff.
You should head to the end of the tunnel.
You won grand prize. You are my customer. Re-equipped on every purchase.
Well, I've picked up everything but that one with the weird... weird movable platform thing. And I think one more right above the start. Yeah, that one up there. Which... on the balls would you even... Oh, can I jump on top of the train and jump up there? Yeah. Ah, no, they wouldn't let me be that creative, would they? Ah, it's just out of reach. One secret, huh? We went for pretty much all the extra stuff, we just couldn't get to a couple of them. Kind of an embarrassment, but whatever. Next cutscene, no? Yeah, we've seen those enemies before, that's not a big deal. Okay, this might be a problem.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
That was like 7 or 8 of them. That might be a small problem.
We have to get to the Corporation Military Hospital, Major. The K3 highway nearby is the shortest way to get there.
Secret already. I don't know if it's really considered a secret. That was a pretty wide open path. It's like this one. Like, that's not a secret. That was like 2 turns. It wasn't really that hidden. Man. I feel this game does not know what a secret actually is. Yeah, the way Teleglitch handled secrets is pretty neat. Like, just a very simple visual cue. They were pretty well hidden. Just had to look around a little bit, right? Like, these are just like, okay, follow the little dots on my radar, hopefully it's a secret. Or, look behind this very obvious crate over here, that's a secret. It's like, what the, really? I'm surprised this wasn't a secret, it was down a narrow-ass hallway. Maybe this one will be. So we technically had to turn around. No? No, that one's not it either. Interesting. Oh yeah, the secret within a secret and them both being empty. That was a troll level. Troll level secret. Which, you know, I can appreciate every now and again. Sir. Fancy RPG against this motherfucker here. Have some zip zaps. Another RPG. And another one. There we go. Man, that brings the pain. Oh, here's something else blasting towards me. That does eat through ammo like a motherfucker, though, so we've got to use that in worthy places only. Problem solved. Cautious, you mean blow the fuck out of everything. Absolutely, I will be cautious.
The power system is in the hibernation mode. We will have to reboot it.
And that open source software thing he's working on. I spent the whole day fixing a thing and I did nothing of what I said I'd do in my stand-up. Nice. Well, you know, some days you just gotta do whatever, right? You just gotta do whatever. So, where the f*** is that door I was looking for? Here we go. Open up. Okay, so that time it opened. All right. Weird. Pretty sure I was standing right next to it before.
Welcome to Upgrade Terminal.
It didn't open. All right. Well, let's see. What else can we do with that RPG? Laser aiming module. A cluster missile. Yes, please.
Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted. Thank you for using Upgrade Terminal.
Yes, please. Make overpowered missile thing even more overpowered. Why wouldn't you? Let's test it out on this camera. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That feels good. That feels real nice.
The bow is back online. It was run by the tools of the house.
Missed him on that one. Do I have enough for another rocket, do I? Okay, well, no problem. Grab that, and then where'd he go? There he is. Come around a corner somewhere, buddy. Bonk! Idiot. Damn. Alright. Those cluster missiles are doing the work. Very much like it. Okay, what does this dude want me to do? Alright, go to the upper level. Now that the doors are open and shit. Oh, is there another thing in there that I didn't? Damn, it's a tough glass. I forgot one of the upgrade juice things in there. Oh well. Second, huh? Bonk. Favor.
another terminal somewhere nearby.
There's a secret. Again, it's in a completely open room. Counts for 3 of 9. Nice. Ooh, that put that grenade right behind me, didn't it? That hurt me. Come on. Buff ass sci-fi super soldier and I get hit by a cart moving at 1 mile per hour and I take damage. Like, give me a break. All that was a tiny little upgrade juice. Thing in there. I'm supposed to go one more door down. Oh, back to the. Oh. That go in through here and it just didn't. Weird. Ah, here we go. Side from here. Oh, oops. Didn't see that one. That being a secret makes sense because we blew open a wall for it. we just did, isn't it? That's one of them we did as well. Can't go out the way we came because that path is blocked, I think. So where do they want me to go? Oh, that looks destructible as hell, doesn't it? Yeah, sure does. Chivo for finding multiple secrets, I guess. Oh, that wasn't even the way to go. Okay. To go up to the roof, you'd think the stairway would be the way to do it, right? Probably shouldn't take an elevator. Might be a bad idea. Not the least reason which we would probably set off the weight alarm with all the hardware we're carrying around. Shit can't be light, right? Ah, here we go. Left me a little breadcrumb. Is there any more passives that would make sense? We already got the magazine. I don't give a shit about either of those two. That's for critical health, which we've been in critical health probably once or twice. Yeah, maybe more health. Health pickup's worth more.
The guard was successfully mounted.
Except they're gonna put me in an elevator, huh? Seems like a bad idea. Are we actually gonna make it to our destination? Or is it gonna go grr?
Experimenting with AI? They are playing with fire.
They hoped to avoid difficulties. The exterior AI was under human control for a long time.
Long time. Not long enough, though.
A glimpse of hope for the greatest technological breakthrough in the history of mankind. Corporation AI was intended to just be a weapon.
Yeah, this is what I thought. You know more than you were letting on.
When the war started, we were thinking that we had the upper hand, yet we were being beaten with an ease that no one had suspected, because the AI had extraordinary analytic capabilities.
No shit. It's an AI, of course it
was.
Wait, who would think they could beat an AI at that?
The interior AI.
You are correct again. It was to be the work of my life to use the sanctuary to bring us victory over the machines.
Yeah, sounds like the hubris of science yet again.
Another one of your mistakes. The machines that you unleashed destroyed the whole sector. Now the corporation is controlled by the AI, and we gained shit.
We gained our most powerful weapon, your mind. We have become the enemy because you are capable of assimilating all AI.
Oh, of course we are. Let's get that MacGuffin out there, nice and bright.
Knowing your suicidal inclination, you will probably suggest leaving Bazaar.
Crunch.
Fuck!
Fuck! Seems, well... Yeah, the ceiling healed itself, don't worry about it. Oh, there should be no enemies up here, huh? Mm-hmm. Be no enemies, my foot. Luckily, got a gun that shoots through walls, so this isn't really much of a threat, is it? They wanted me on a specific path, didn't they? They're gonna let me jump and just avoid it all. That was a secret? That was how is that a secret? They just saw it and I jumped across to it. It's not very secret. Not there, okay. Very good. Who's left after all that? Oh, I'm out. Nice. Good accuracy. Want me to jump through there? Okay, way to flub that jump. Damn it. Alright, we don't have to kill these dudes to get this thing. That dude already dead. Ah. I take this very clearly lit path. Jagged geometry going on there. Oh, hello. I'm sure we'll be able to take on a robot 20 times our size, probably more. That's a lot of big boys. Hopefully we've got a lot of rockets. Up here.
Mr. Fletcher, I understand you will for the time being solve this problem no way.
Yes, that is a small problem, isn't it? Oof. And it's got a laser. Okay. Oh, I can't duck behind that. That's doing anything. Well, down it goes. Could have been a load-bearing leg. The second one or the same one climbing a different tower? Probably the same one. Well, did it once, we can do it again. Oh, it's firing laser and rockets, huh? Cute.
Thank you.
Ouch, ouch, ouch. Send my rockets at him. Ooh, that is hurting a lot. Oof. Really, that's a better choice anyways. Still best choice. Instant hit. Down, four to go. Shithead's still alive? Yeah. Oh, jeez, didn't expect him to land on the thing. Oof. There we go. 6 of 9 secrets. Nice. Not a terribly good mission score, though. Plus, we popped like 3 more Chivos for that fight alone, which is weird. Find the AI matrix.
Digging through this crap will take us a week. Something smells in here. Damn.
Damn. What'd you find, Fletcher? Ew, it's bleeding.
Looks like you are able to assimilate it without the nanomachines.
Right. Obviously, you weren't chosen for your looks, bro.
Whoa, harsh. You don't look so good yourself, Fletcher.
I'm getting pretty damn good at it. You're mine, baby. reactor active. Sensor system online. Sufficient mobility. Connected to the superior AI.
Sufficient mobility? We blew off like three of its legs. Assuming we're talking about the thing we just,
Mr. Fletcher.
Never been better, Professor.
Do I get to control this thing? Do we get a vehicle sequence? That'd be awesome. Ah, smash cut to 48 hours later.
I thought we lost them, persistent bastards. Fuck.
Fuck.
You'll have it rough.
Uh-oh.
Fuck!
Ouch. Oh, that's still a bit of a squishy human, I think, huh?
Wake up, Mr. Fletcher. Major, wake up, for God's sake. Mr. Fletcher, this situation requires you conscious.
Eh.
Wake up.
I'm just gonna lay here for a while. Don't worry about me.
More effort, please.
Man, I've got a killer headache.
I'd rather stay dead.
A killer headache right now. Give me a break.
Damn. Think, Fletcher. Fucking think. I need a long vacation.
No shit. And a stiff drink. Preferably both, repeatedly.
As if
oh,
it wasn't
yeah.
enough already.
Just gonna Jack Bauer myself into this vent.
What
no
a
problem.
Fucked up day.
I don't know. Actually, did Jack Bauer ever crawl through vents? I don't know. I don't remember. I didn't watch a whole lot of 24, so I don't know what he did. Find a way outside the area. Very purposeful objective. Oh, that was a thing there. Nice. Find a way outside. Well, there's not a whole lot of places we can go. Let's find the least jagged, least tetanus-filled path here. Oh, hey, look at that. Things suck or blow.
Mm.
does. Not powerful enough to get me, apparently. Oh, jeez, what the? Oh. Okay. Grab my missile for a second there. Nice. Too many to deal with, apparently. Ah, but they can get sucked up in. Nice. Good job, idiots. Oh, excuse me. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oops. Too skinny? Oh, managed to avoid it somehow. Alright. Well, that was kind of neat. I'm sure it murders the stream encoding. This is a cool effect. Storytelling, I guess.
Facility was stripped by humans, and I knew nothing of its existence.
Is this Doom 3 suddenly picking up PDAs? Yeah. I didn't actually mind Doom 3's way of handling the lore. That was actually pretty fun. Oh, cut away. I get a flashlight or something? Like, this is pretty dark. Actually, I thought I had seen a control for flashlight. Oh, and I forgot we've got an energy sword, too. Oops. Ranged weapon, I don't know what that means. Is there not a... Oh, there is a flashlight. Derp. You. Bonk. There we go. Oh, sure, then the light turns on. Thanks. Thanks for that. Well, I feel a right fool for not using it forever.
Can't be a Taven outpost. We know the
much time left. Move quickly before they find you.
If they find me, it's gonna be bad for them. It really is.
At least their advice is useful. You heard them. Let's move.
What else can we do here? Not really a fan of proximity mines. What else can we do with the grenade? Not much. It's the last one. Oh, the aiming module for the RPG. Sure.
Let's
see what that looks like. Ah. Is that also remote aim? Let's guide the missile to a target. Hey, alright, that's pretty sick. Oh, I see. Actually, I'm gonna change that right now, because I don't really care for the energy sword. Put this on ranged weapon. That could be handy instead of messing with the F keys to swap weapons. There we go. Nothing bad ever happens in a hallway full of meat hooks. Cluster missiles. So they are chewing me up while I wait for the things to land, so maybe not the best weapon to be using here. I like our newly guidable RPGs. That's fun. Oh, Okay. Very good, then. I think my mouse sensitivity goes a little haywire when we get to critical. Because it goes into bullet time or whatever. It's supposed to give you more time to react or whatever. It's just... meh. Nope. Just turn around. I am out of weapon. Ooh, excuse me. Bonk. All right. I think I checkpointed us before I picked up all these random Dillabots, right? Go turn them off. Face that one down, no problem. Where did that put me back? That thing's active? Do I have to go? I have to go active again. That sucks. And that's back when I came. Fight this fucker again, aren't I? Yep. Alright, okay. Back, I guess. Ow. The AoE electricity. No problem. Okay, I think that was my own rocket. And full health down to one health pretty quick, huh? All right, no problem. Rougher that time. Be the big dude that takes me down. It's gonna want to be all these little fuckers. Nope, never mind. It's gonna be the big guy. Now again? Kinda stink. Maybe just the tube from before, right? All right, cool. All right, that's all right. We know what the waves are now. It doesn't matter that much. Hey, okay. Okay, I'm pretty sure I dodged to the right, but alright. Guess not. Kind of a rough sequence. Can I do this one first? I can do this one first. Right. Oopsie. That was the wave I always had problems with, so we did that one first. Interesting, interesting. Now where's the one I skipped? This one. First try. That should have been all the little electrical zappy zaps, so we should be clear to move, right? Nope, there's still one active. Or maybe not. There we go. Okay. Ow. Now we can probably use some more defensive stuff.
The guard was successfully mounted.
I guess that was a little bit further out of the way, wasn't it? Door. Brilliant. Oh, that one's faster. I thought they were all moving the same speed. Oops. That startled me a little bit. Going on here. Enemies, of course. Effects. Okay. How can we go down the center? Really? run towards the light, my ass! That was the light, wasn't it? Fuck. That looked like light. Alright, I guess it wasn't. Of two test pilots. Project approved.
Recorded 8 years ago, Fletcher. Maybe the people who are trying to help us worked here before.
A lot can happen in 8 years. I don't trust those bastards yet.
Accidentally did the right thing there. Juice not right here somewhere? Oh, it's up above. Oh, okay. as precise jumping this is not. There. Very good then. <clears throat> 13 deaths. Ouch. 35 secrets, 88% nanomachines collected. 200 kills. Not bad. Not bad, not bad. Okay, I think we will call it there for tonight. This is longer than I would have expected, but you know what? That's okay. We're having a lot of fun with it. It's all good having this proceed further than we would have expected. But that'll do it for tonight. Next stream will be tomorrow night, 7:30 p.m. CST. Shmup Book Club, Parsec 47, Blazing Lasers, or Sanvine. Might boot up Sanvine tomorrow if we can get a hold of it and get it to work. Put our mark on the boards for that particular game. And then this coming weekend, we're taking off a little bit. So no stream on Saturday, no stream on Sunday. Monday's a bit of a toss-up yet, but we'll see where the weekend takes us, if we're going to be ready to come back on Monday or not. But we'll definitely be continuing Hard Reset into next week. This is a lot of fun, and, well, we want to see it through to the end here. Can't leave this unfinished. So that'll do it for tonight. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.